Hi everybody, David from Markzware here. Hope you're all doing well. Just a quick little tip. I had a real life situation here. I needed to get a graphic into this Keynote presentation I'm making, Apple Keynote. I need to add a slide in here to, you know, tell more about the history of Markzware. So I'm going to add some text, but what I needed was a graphic. I had the perfect idea. I knew it was InDesign file, but which InDesign file? So I thought, hey, perfect IDMarkz real life scenario. I kicked open IDMarkz. I searched around for the InDesign file. I believe it's this one, the dealer sales guide. You see here now it's getting a preview, and I can quickly see, yeah, this is the one. And it was page, there it was, page 3. And we can make this bigger, which might be better for the video, right? Get rid of this file info. So, page 3 is what I want. Now I can take this and I can just, you know, grab the thumbnail here and I can just drag and drop it onto my desktop. You'll see it show up right there. Now I have the graphic I need for my keynote presentation. So InDesign page, right in the keynote, go back to keynote, drop the page in there. And if I can get my mouse to work, my trackpad, and there we go. Now I got to add some text in here, and that's the next step. So check out IDMarkz over on markzware.com. And great news, in April and May of 2020, to help out during these crazy corona times, we're going to offer free use of IDMarkz. You can do this and much more, including the ability to export to many other applications, for instance, like Affinity Publisher, QuarkXPress, or even open up right in InDesign itself, which is very useful if you want to go work further on this file. So it kicks open InDesign for us and takes us right into our document so we can work on it. All right, everybody. David Dilling from Markzware wishing you a fantastic day. Check out IDMarkz. Absolutely free to use for the coming months. I'll put a link down below in the description field. Everybody stay safe, happy, healthy, and talk to you later.